Hello, I'm the Fatal Angel, and welcome to my heavenly hell. Today, me and the Regiment Gamer, aka Dan, are flying from Cyprus here to Jeddah in Saudi Arabia, near Mecca. This flight will take roughly 2 hours and 15 minutes, and then we will be ready to take the next stage of our journey. So, as we can see, I am in a Royal Jordanian livery, and you are in
Egypt Air Livery.
And I'm in an A318, and Dan is in an A321. Sorry, I'm in an A319. Let's get in. So,
start program.
We're
really starting to make progress now.
We are really starting to make progress. So, I need to program my FMC.
And remember to turn your co-pilot and cabin crew on if you're not already.
No, yes, options, sound, cabin crew on, flight crew on, ATC. I'll put it off. Right.
Oh, okay.
Here.
There's nothing you like about the Airbus, isn't that?
Right. In it. In it, blood.
Please cut that out. That was horrible.
From and to. So we're going Lima, Charlie, Lima, Kilo. Lima, Charlie, Lima, Kilo. /. Oscar. Juliet, wherever Juliet is. Juliet, where are you? I can't find you. There it is. Echo, November.
What?
Did you get the ICAO code of the airport right?
Yeah.
It says it's not in database.
Oscar, Juliet, Echo, November.
Yep, not in database.
You sure? You're messing with me.
I'm researching on my phone. King Abdulaziz Airport. ICAO code. You're Wally, you've done it the wrong way round. It's Oscar, Echo, Juliet, November.
What was it? Oscar, Echo, Juliet.
Oscar, Echo, Oscar. Juliet, November. So it's Lima, Charlie, Lima, Kilo, /.
Oscar, Echo.
Oscar, Juliet. Echo, Juliet,
okay.
November.
Wait, alternate, oh, I don't have one.
Flight
Egypt
number.
Air, I don't know what Egypt Air is. Oh, it's this people.
Right, I'm just gonna put Royal Jordanian Airways. 0-0-1. That's the flight number.
Hey,
cost index.
5,000.
Let's go 14. Cruise 35. Now here, do you put 350?
Or 3,500. Go with 3,000. No, 35,000. So my block fuel today is.
So if I put in 350, will it work?
No, because you need to put FL to do that.
Right.
At 12.5, I'm going to try to load.
It's apparently minus 55 up there.
It's a bit chilly.
Flight plan. We're having I'm clicking here, we're departing from here. Runway 22.
My flight can just go.
Good for you.
Yeah, my flight can just go.
So any minute you'll disappear. Speak a bit louder, Dan. So we're looking for DHAZB.
I love how you're just continuing with them.
Are we not going to do this on the joint thing?
Well, oh no, it wasn't that.
What was it?
I all entered out.
Oh, right.
Your own passengers.
Your plane is still here, so I'm just going to carry on. Right, back to the FMC.
What was I in the Airbus A320?
Again, I don't have the SID.
Well, you don't have Delta or... What do you have?
I have Bone 1B, Bone 1E, M'd 1B, M'il 1B.
If we both choose the same one, it's fine.
Wait, hang on, I'm going to try something.
What, you don't have the SID or the STIR?
The SID. Right, okay. Well, oh, Bone 1...
And I cannot find...
Bone 1B it is. Insert.
There's Egypt Air.
Oh, Dan, how did you say you add individual VORs?
I can't remember. I'll get it and tell you.
That was my co-pilot sneezing there.
He still has Ebola, I think.
Yeah, probably.
Gate 14. Real world weather.
Well, we can just admire the nice weather we're having.
And the winds has changed, so we're taking off in a hot wind.
Ah, well.
Okay, what time did we go for? What time?
10 o'clock. I'd go for half past though, because it probably is half past for me. Half 12 rather.
What, GMT?
Yep. No, UTC or whatever it is.
Yeah, GMT. GMT and UTC are the same thing.
It always starts me with my landing lights on.
I'm on the server that we're using, which is called FS Cloud, so we can actually see each other this time.
Yeah, apart from I can't see you because your flight sim crashed.
Yes, it's not right. Someone is called Condor01.
Nice.
Do you know that Condor's a ferry?
Yeah.
Off an airline company.
I can't remember how to put in...
Okay, have you put in the SID and STIR?
No, I've just put in the...
Put in the SID. No, the STIR.
Okay, I'll put in the STIR.
What STIR sound?
So, there, we're arriving there. Arriving at 16C.
Isn't STIR standard terminal approach?
16C. ASLA, which I don't have. I only have LONUX and RASCII.
What for? 16C.
Yeah. Lonax and Rasky. Let's go Lonax.
Okay. Remember what you're putting in, because I will need to do the same. Thanks.
Yep.
Good. Okay, right, well, I shouldn't crash anymore. Unless White Sun decides to put its poison.
Okay, now we need a waypoint, Dan. How do I put in waypoints?
Okay, let me turn on the aircraft and I will tell you.
Oh, flight plan discontinuity.
Pencil that out. Okay. Where are we going after Jeddah?
After Jeddah, we're going to Dubai.
Then isn't it Dubai to
Dubai to New Delhi in India.
Yes.
Yep, speed to 230. I seem to think my Airbus is broken.
Yeah.
Right, I'm gonna go for takeoff.
Okay, are you going first or am I going first?
I'll go first.
I'm not ready.
Right, that's flaps 2.
Hey, do you know where we're going? What runway?
Yep, I know where I'm going.
Well, do you want me to tank in front of you and then you... well, I don't know. Do you know where the runway is?
Oh, I thought my plane wasn't working. I now know why it wasn't.
Why?
Oh, it was bloody paused, wasn't it? So none of my dials were working. Right, speed.
Okay, you keep working up.
230.
Yeah, you keep working up. The thing is getting on my tips now. So I've kept it quiet.
230. Okay.
Want to try again?
What?
You keep breaking up and it's actually getting my tape now.
Okay, don't panic about it. I'm sure the viewers on YouTube won't be able to hear it.
Right, reset the Q&A express by pressing B.
Yep. Done. Right.
Right, what's your Q&A?
My Q and H is...
Oh, 1013. Yeah, yeah.
Okay, right, nav. Zoom in a bit. There we are. That is a strange flight plan, but there we are. Right. I'm gonna go for takeoff. I'm gonna remove my ground services. Ground services, remove. Cockpit view.
Okay, are you restarting the video?
I've already done it.
I'm in it from the log.
We are live, Dan. Ground services. Dan, how do I call for a pushback to take me round, or can't I in the Airbus?
Can't.
Well, how rubbish is that?
You can by using the shop FSX.
What, just by pressing Shift P?
Yeah, Shift P and another button, but I can't remember what the other button is.
Okay.
And I can't move the wheelchair.
Shift P. There we go, we're going backwards.
Why, I couldn't. Okay, are you starting the engines?
My engines are started.
Okay, what did you start? Oh, yeah, you don't.
Okay, I'm gonna start the timer once I start moving. that will allow you to see when you need to go. We're going to go at 3 minute intervals. So
No, we're taking off at 3 minute intervals, so I'll taxi behind you.
Dan, speak quieter, because when you speak like that, your voice kind of goes brrr. Okay, right. So I'll start the... No, I won't start the clock yet, because I'm doing it when we take off. So... Nearly far enough.
Okay, tell me when you pass me.
Control shift P. Right, let's go round. I'll put my taxi lights on.
Taxi lights should have been on already, Chris.
Oh well. On. Taxi. On. Okay. I'm past you.
I will... Stop. Push and start. And then... Which line's number 2, Perth? Well, I'm happy to taxi in fast.
I'm not, am I?
What do you taxi? What do you taxi in?
Very slowly.
No, what's your ground speed?
I don't know.
Chris, it's on the navigator display.
Oh yeah. 13.
Ooh, you are going slow. I forgot about the immense delay.
The immense delay in our multiplayer server thing.
Yeah.
I can see you pushing back.
Started engine 2.
All the way to the other end of the airport.
Stop, push back. Both engines are started. To norm. Turn off the APU. Catch up with Chris. No, Chris. No cutting corners like last night.
Yeah. Me and Dan did a flight last night from Jersey to Southampton. He put a massive... It was really not necessary, big turn. It was miles out of the way of Southampton Airport, so I just deleted it and cut the corner and beat him to it.
That was the star, that wasn't me.
Yeah.
It was one of the stars going into Southampton. I think it is designed for people coming over from Europe. We are no longer a part of. Woo!
Calm down, Dan. And don't speak so loud.
You have to edit that bit out.
Don't speak so loud.
Let me see. Can you see me taxiing towards you?
I shall have a look. Yes, I can.
Where are you? I can't see you.
I'm straight in front of you.
I can't see. Oh, someone crashed.
Apparently, yeah.
So auto brakes maximum. Orders aren't flat for takeoff.
Well, goodbye, Larnaca Airport in Cyprus.
Okay, are you going?
No. I'm still taxiing down to the end.
It's been a nice flight and a nice stay here. Time to go.
Please keep your arms and legs inside the vehicle at all times. And in the event of a fire, bend down through your legs and kiss your ass goodbye.
I can't see you. Where have you gone?
I'm right down at the end. I'm about to turn onto the runway. Right.
Someone has put in the chat approaching runway 06 to land. He hasn't told us what airport.
No.
Gee.
Landing lights on.
Taxi
lights off.
So why can't they not see you?
Right.
Am I moving towards you?
You are indeed.
What? Oh, I found you. There you are. Suddenly spawned in.
You really should turn your render distance up further. Okay, I'm taxiing onto the runway now.
I really like the Egypt Air Livery.
It's quite nice, isn't it? Back on the runway we landed at, because there is only one runway. See Dan. Should I go for a continuous takeoff, no stopping?
Yes, I'll be here. Tell me when you've cleared the runway. I've felt the 3 minute timer now.
Okay, takeoff power.
Put it into the
I've started
flex.
The timer. I've put it into flex.
I'm tired of you.
That's 120. Rotate. Positive rate, gear up. I'm clear of the runway.
So I'm gonna go line up and wait.
Okay, AP1 on. Into climb. If I can find it. Come on.
Just drop it back. Slide. Oh yeah, I forgot yours. Just to give them quite like mine.
And we are up.
Slightly drop mine back. Okay, you are 3 miles out.
This flight plan takes us in a huge circle.
Was it? No, I haven't noticed. You selected the seven star for this one, so don't complain.
Okay, we're going to go up at a rate of 1,800 feet per minute.
Good.
There we are.
Okay, you're 4 miles out. I might... No, we want the 3 minute interval between us. Well, you can't be comfortable.
I'm gonna ascend at a rate of 225 speed.
Really?
225 knots.
Why?
And Dan, just to say, don't take off 3 minutes after me. Take off 5 minutes after me, because I'm gonna be coming straight across your path.
Why?
In the big circle.
I think the wrong bloody way.
Huh?
The wrong way.
Well, that's the way my flight plan's taking me.
Why is it taking me departing south?
Mine's taking me right round the back of the runway, and then back the way I came for some reason.
Yeah, that's right. I'm gonna have to wait even longer than. Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. We will be waiting on the runway for a while due to the departing pattern of the aircraft in front of us. I'm very sorry about the delay that this may cause. Or is anyone going to fly over me?
Yeah, I'm literally going to fly down the runway.
What, and then go left?
Yeah, for some unknown reason. Literally, my flight plan has got me flying down the runway. Like, I could land now if I wanted to. Actually, no, I couldn't. That's weird.
You work your own.
Where's the runway? There it is. I can see you on the runway. That's quite funny. Heads up, Dan. Heads up. Hello, Dan. Can you see me?
Hello. No. I can't really see you. But
I can see you. There you are, down on the runway.
Can you tell me like my landing position? So? I'll still take off at
I'm going through 5
minutes after you.
Right, should I start the stopwatch now? Because I'm coming off the end of the runway.
I'm going to be 5 minutes after you. You're off the end of the runway.
Hang on, I'm going to look at my flight plan, because doesn't look very good. How far out is that?
Chris, I told you, check your flight plan before you take off.
Okay, it's fine. My flight plan takes me up here for a bit and then turns me left sharply.
I've just been talking about aviation on my phone. All female flight crew lands plane in a country they're not even allowed to drive in. Can I take off now, please?
Go on then.
Thank you. I'll start my actual clock.
Right, well, seeing as we're in the air now, again, it's that time again, some cinematic shots time. I'll play some cinematic shots and then we will see when I land, whether I'll land badly or well. Thank you. Welcome back to the flight deck again. We are just coming down into Jeddah, about to slow down. What speed should I come down to, Dan?
I've come all the way down to 210.
Right.
I'm actually doing that, I'm doing 240 at the moment.
Okay, take my altitude down to, let's go 4,000. What vertical speed are you?
I'm 1,700.
Okay, I'll go 1,800.
I'm following a little dot that appears on the altitude tape.
Right.
And I'm bang on the dot.
Let's pull out the... that so we can start coming down. We're 115 nautical miles away from the airport over Saudi Arabia, next to the Red Sea. Red Sea looks very nice.
I think this has been the most boring flight we've done.
Oh yeah, all the desert.
Yeah. The next one to Dubai will be even worse.
But we're really getting somewhere now.
Yeah.
Okay. Dan, have you connected yourself to the server?
Yep.
I have not, so I must do that now. There we are then. Now connected. We're descending.
How far away from the airport are you?
106 nautical miles.
Okay, you're 26 miles behind me.
Can you see me?
No, I can't see you.
Oh, yeah, no. Okay.
Oh, that is screenshot time. Oh, beautiful.
I think I will do the same when that gets out of the way. Go on, go away, locked spot in the top right hand corner. Oh, more things keep coming up.
Can you not just use...
there we go.
Whatever it's called. I don't know what it's called. Oh god, what is it called? Photoshop. To get rid of it. There we go.
I could, yeah, but no. Skype, I don't care right now. I don't want to talk to Pokemon 97.
I'm not even asked who that is.
I don't even know who that is.
No.
I'm at 29,000 feet.
We have been flying for 1 hour 45 minutes.
That's quite good going so far.
Yeah. This year, I would say, arriving for me about 15 minutes early.
Oh no, where am I going? We want flight deck view. There it is. That's the view of all views right there.
I'm at 20,000 feet and the outside temperature is 5 degrees.
Wow.
So hot here. Now 6 degrees.
I haven't got real world weather on, so my outside temperature is minus 22 degrees and I'm at 27,000.
The only thing I'm worried about is landing in heat. Just in case there's any thermals as I go in the approach.
Doubt that would be a problem.
And the brakes might overheat. I'll probably land with the brake pan on.
Okay, well, let's just have a play with this. Airbus X extended. Nice.
Oh, is it? Is that me?
No, it's the little tray in front of me.
Oh. I love that, it's so cool. I don't know if I like it saying Airbus X extended. I prefer if it said Airbus A3 and then whatever you're flying.
Well, with me it would be the Airbus A319.
Mm-hmm. It's the same with the PMDG aircraft. It says PMDG on it somewhere, and I really don't like it.
I wish I could turn off the flying tips because they're really annoying.
You can.
Can you? Oh, I'll do that when I land.
God, I'm at 16,000 and it's 10 degrees outside.
Nice. I'm at 23,000.
How far away are you?
I am 76 nautical miles.
Okay, I'll leave you on the descent path.
I'm descending faster than you are by 100 feet per minute.
Okay. Someone crashed. I shouldn't laugh, that would probably be me. Actually, no, if I can land the 737 at Southampton, I think I can land an international airport.
Yeah.
That was scary last night.
That was.
That was quite fun.
Got a good screenshot of my desktop, though. A good screenshot for my desktop. Not of my desktop. Oh, it's pretty out the window.
I'm going to start turning the climate control down a bit. It's nice and cool when we land.
Right, I'm going to adjust my overhead panels if I need to.
Delta Echo Alpha November 6, Sanderson Field Ground. Taxi to holding point runway 23 via taxiways of your choice.
Shut up.
Via taxiways of your choice. Oh, funny it was that simple in real life.
Oh, yeah, just make your way to the runway, you know, in your own time. Just off you go.
Oh, if it was like that in VATSIM, I would love VATSIM so much. Instead of resenting it every time I try and fly.
Right. Why are my landing lights on? Probably because I didn't turn them off. Oops.
Remember, there's three settings for the landing lights. It's retract, off, and on.
Yeah.
Do you turn it to...
Does look stunning out there now. Middle of the day.
Oh, yeah.
Sun heat.
Delta Echo Alpha November 6, line up to 3, end wait.
That is really getting on my nerves.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, and remember, Chris, that by the end of the summer holiday, we will get you doing, well, I will get you doing a flight on VATSIM.
For those people that don't know, VATSIM is like an online multiplayer for Flight Simulator, but it's done properly, as in you have to communicate with air traffic control and do everything by the book, so to speak. So I'm nervous to do that because I don't think I'm that confident. but I would love to, because it's a better multiplayer than this. And there's more people on it, aren't there? How many people were there at an airport where you took off?
Oh, well, I was at Gatwick, and there was about 25 people.
Wow.
To one ground controller. He was not having a fun day.
Oh.
Especially as it was my first flight, and I was very nervous. So I kept asking him questions and talking to other people. He was like, no, and then left. I am under 10,000.
What do you do if there's no air traffic controller?
You just state your intentions on Unicom.
Right.
You just type what you're planning to do.
Well, I am 52 nautical miles away from the airport at 16,000.
I am 31 at 8,000. What's the maximum speed for flaps 1? 230.
Delta Echo Alpha November 6, Sanderson Field Tower, wind is 250 at 0, climb, and maintain 4,000 runway heading, cleared port takeoff.
That is really annoying me.
It sounds automated.
It is, yeah. Got turbulence. I've got turbulence. Is it turbulence or is it my autopilot?
Crapping it though.
Yeah.
Possibly the latter.
Right, speed brakes on.
I never use speed brakes.
Jesus, I'm just getting some really severe turbulence. Like, but really short. Short, severe turbulence. Okay, I'm retracting speed brakes. Hopefully I don't speed up too much.
One thing I haven't worked out, and if anyone in the comments who plays Flight Simulator, if you can tell me, if the rule to be under 250 knots, under 10,000 feet, if that's ground speed or air speed. I don't know what one that is.
Where is it located?
What?
Which display?
Ground speed.
I know what you're talking about, that you don't know what it is.
No, I don't know if, because you know you have to be under 250 knots, under 10,000 feet.
Yeah.
I don't know if it's under, if you need to be under 250 knots airspeed or 250 knots ground speed.
I'm pretty sure it's airspeed.
Oh, is it?
Well, because otherwise, if you've got like a, if you've got a really strong tailwind, you're going to be stalling before you'll be able to do that. Okay, nearly time to put into. Wait, do you change the pressure at 10,000 feet or 5,000 feet?
It's whatever the transition altitude is.
Which is?
I don't know what that is. It might be about 10,000, still at 10,000 feet.
Yeah, right.
I'm 1,000 feet too high, is this when I take over there? This is when I'm going to go down a wee bit quicker.
Oh, I know why it keeps warning me.
Why?
Somehow my landing gear is down. It's not down, but my gear lever is down. Don't understand that. That's why it kept telling me.
Oh, bloody hell. Fuck. Sudden. Okay. I'm getting overspeed warnings. Yeah, I'm starting to get serious turbulence now. The wind is changing very, very quickly and dramatically.
I'm determined to land reasonable speed today.
Oh, Okay, speed rates.
And hopefully my FPS stays good.
Rate fan is on. Okay, reset Q&H. 1005.
That water looks amazing.
33 degrees. Line
how
up.
Far away I am? Am I 29 nautical miles?
I have visual.
You have visual.
Yeah, I'm on finals.
Nice. Are you going to the main terminal to park?
Do you want me to wait at the end taxiway for you?
Yes, please.
And we'll taxi together.
Right, I'm...
How far away from the airport am I? 11 north.
Running lights on.
2,500.
I'm coming down.
Autopilot off. I'll give it a wee bit of a fly, I think. I feel like flying.
I'll wait for my plane to turn onto finals and then I'll fly manually, I think.
If I turn the ILS diamonds on, that would help me. There we go. I can't even see my vertical one.
Right, I'm gonna get ready. Move all my wires out of the way. There we are. I'm now ready to take over.
It's never good when you can't see your vertical ILS diamond.
Well, I can't see mine because I don't have them set up, so I'm not really bothered. Oh, my altitude of 4,000 is coming up. Keep going. Don't stop. Actually, I'm still quite a way away. I'm going to go down to 3,000. The people in these houses are just going to be flown over. Did you fly over a grassy area?
I wasn't really looking.
Over the sea.
I'm flying over a wee river.
I'm going to let the heading bug take over. Decrease speed 200 knots. Heading bug. Dan, how do I make it... How do I see where my heading is facing?
Look on the navigation display.
There's no line telling me where it's going.
Yeah, there should be.
There
is. It's a yellow line at the top on the arch. I've learned really hard to approach an airport at 8 frames per second.
Right, I'm turning my autopilot off. Oh, go away, master warning.
Right now, six frames per second.
Must be sad times for you. Hopefully mine's not like that. I've got to try and keep myself at roughly the same speed. try and level off here. Shut up. How's the Egypt Air flight going on?
My toga initiated.
Oh really? Are you too low or something?
It's because of my frame rate. Maybe it was. There's a reason I was too low. Yeah, I'm currently getting 7 frames per second. 6. And now it's gone up to 11. Now we're down to 6.
I'm going a steady 200 knots. How fast are you going?
19.
What?
I've landed, of course.
Oh. I'm turning over Jeddah, I think. This must be Jeddah.
Great landing. Woo!
Okay, I'm gonna lower my landing gear. Landing gear are extending.
Did he just land it? Oh no, that's an AI taking off.
You have air traffic turned on, I don't. I hope I get a reasonable frame rate. My frame rate's reasonable so far. Can I start decreasing my altitude a bit?
Two thousand five hundred.
I should probably pull up a bit. I'm not that. Don't need to come down that quickly. Right. I'm gonna go flaps one.
I've got lag. Killing me. 7 frames per second.
So far, this has been my best landing. Don't want to jinx it though. I'm doing 170 something knots.
Slow down.
Slow down?
Yeah, land about 140.
Yeah, I'm still 5 miles out.
Oh, okay.
I should probably stop descending this quickly. I'm at 1,600 feet.
Are you sure you're on the server?
Yeah.
Okay.
You've been having problems with your render distance though, haven't you? So.
I'm looking at air traffic, you're not on there.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, is that the airport? I have a feeling that's the airport. I wonder if I can see it. No, it's not. I'll remain on the nav. Still flying from instruments because I don't have visual.
How far out are you?
5.3 nautical miles.
You should see it.
I cannot see it yet.
How high are you?
1,500 feet.
Yeah, you're quite low.
Yeah, I realise this. Let's have a look at the airport view of me. Oh god. Yeah. From the airport view, it looks like I'm right above it.
Okay, I'm going to disconnect from the server.
No, don't.
No, because my frame rate is killing me.
loud. I need to ascend a tiny bit.
I'll check on the map. You are approaching.
Came down a bit too soon, but no matter.
Oh, you're down.
No, I'm not down yet.
Oh.
Ah, I see the runway. I'm gonna start slowing down. Flaps 2. I see the wee river you're talking about.
Yeah.
I'm just about to go over that.
1,000.
1,000 feet above the runway. Decrease my speed a bit. Because the scenery for Jeddah Airport goes a bit messed up when you're coming in.
Mm-hmm.
Not sure whether I'm landing on the right runway. Actually, no, I think I am. The centre one.
Yeah.
Yeah, good, because that's what I thought it was. That's what I'm lined up with. Well, nearly lined up. Not quite lined up yet.
When we do the flight to Dubai, I might delete this scenery.
Why is it tanking your scene at your FPS?
Getting 8 to 10 frames per second.
That's really strange because I was getting really bad frames per second in
Papa India November
Cyprus.
November 16, McCarran International Ground.
I was
taxi
fine.
To holding point runway 19 left via taxiways of
I'm
your choice.
Frames per second here, and you're fine.
Yeah, but here I'm yeah fine. Frame rates so far okay. And I'm like pretty much right on top of the runway now, so if I was going to have any problems, surely it would be now.
500.
Yeah.
500 feet above the runway. Coming in at perfect speed. Oh. This
400.
Landing. Looking at the lights, too low, pull up.
How many whites do you have?
One white, three red.
300.
5 degrees, you're too low.
Descend.
Terrain ahead. Full
200.
Flat.
It's bad when you can count the frames.
Terrain
too
low. Pull up. Too low.
100.
Terrain ahead.
Pull
up.
Come on,
70. 60.
Too low. Flat.
50. 40.
Terrain
30.
Ahead. Pull
20.
Up.
Retard. 5.
Terrain ahead. Pull up.
Down. And slam the nose wheel like I just did. Using reverse thrust to slow down. Are you back on the server now?
I'm gonna... No, I'm not.
Oh, that's a shame.
Actually, no, I will go on the server because I've come off and I'm at five frames per second.
So it's the same.
So I'm not affected by the server, aren't you?
Slowing. Forty knots roll out. That was a very good landing, if I do say so myself.
Did you say it was a good landing?
Oh god, I didn't see.
God, how much of the runway do you need to use up with?
What do you mean?
You reuse the whole runway.
Pretty much, what's wrong with that? Now,
I suppose,
am I in relation to you? Because I don't actually know where I'm going.
Go up the taxiway, you'll see me.
What, keep going this way?
Oh, great, 9 points. I got more points than you. I think.
Oh, great, 9 points.
Ooh.
That's probably because I probably lost a couple because I slammed the nose wheel. Anyway, what, keep going this way?
No. Oh, yeah, you could go that way, yeah.
What, is this way to you?
Can you see me?
No.
Up here, right ahead of you.
Sorry, I don't see you.
Keep going up.
Oh, you're behind me for me. You're still taxiing for me.
What do you mean?
You're still taxiing behind me.
What do you mean? I'm just coming off the runway.
Oh god, damn this server delay. It's alright. I still look like I'm turning right at that taxiway junction. I'm actually going the wrong way. Don't worry.
Can you see where I am?
Yes, I can. Don't worry, I'm on track now. Just need to find a place to go into this taxiway. Go across here.
This runway is actually fucking failing me.
Oh no, what am I doing? I'm going off the taxiway.
I mean, if you come to...
Don't worry, I can see you now.
You come to 8.13. 4 frames per second, back up to 5.
I'm getting about 28 frames per second.
The flight seems that's good.
I can turn my landing lights off now.
Well, I've tracked
them.
Oh, suddenly a load of vehicles spawned in, and now I've gone down to 4. And now to 3. I will count the frames. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah.
Well, on behalf of Mr. Saudi Arabia number 4, I would like to thank you for travelling with Royal Jordanian Airways, and I look forward to meeting you on our next flight.
To Dubai! Woo!
Yeah, but that'll be Emirates.
Yeah, you'll fly Emirates.
I'm gonna go, next flight will be to Dubai, and I will be flying an Emirates Boeing 777.
No. Chris will be flying a Boeing 777 if I teach him how to fly it.
No, excuse me, I actually know how to fly a 777.
Oh, do you?
Yes.
Did you teach yourself?
Yeah. I taught myself from you and a bit of myself. I might skip a lot of this taxiing. Dunno. You know if you're watching this video whether I skipped it or not.
Well, they won't, you probably skipped out that comment.
Yeah. Loads of people are crashing. Then there's me that got a great landing.
Wasn't quite excellent though, was it?
Now
no, 4 frames per second. This makes it lining up.
This airport is absolutely huge. Not many buildings, but it's huge.
Yeah. Tell my processor that.
Well, here on P3D, my processor's doing just fine.
Five frames per second. I wasn't even getting this when I was playing games on my laptop. Has a frame rate in the game ever been so low it hurt your eyes?
Yes. Yeah. I have had some very bad frame rates in my time.
I'm starting to get that. The IA.
I mean, the people in this video probably saw. Back in Cyprus, I was getting quite a bad frames per second, but no, not here. How many buildings are there in this airport for you?
If I could actually see anything, I would tell you.
Are there not many? Is it quite desolate?
No, there's... Yeah, it is reasonably desolate.
Yeah. Good, it's same as mine then.
4 frames per second. I'm deleting the scenery. Before our next flight.
Because didn't you check this scenery before you flew here?
I did, and it was absolutely fine.
Oh, I wonder what's happened there then. Maybe you've got a virus.
Is I have a virus? Well, I doubt I have a virus, Edna. Or it's not just is it the scenery taking its toll? It's the aircraft as well.
Yeah, because I'm actually using the Airbus made for P3D version 2 when I'm actually in version 3. Because if I install version 3, it doesn't work properly. Which is strange, but there we go. Right, where can I turn?
Are you parking up next to me?
Yeah, where are you?
I don't really know. No, aircraft doors, front door, and cargoes.
Excuse me, cars. Oh, Jesus. I'm gonna have to come across.
Where are you?
I'm pulling into this area.
I can't see you.
I think you've lost connection again. No, wait, where are you?
Where are you? I think I have a title for this video.
Lost in Arabia.
Yeah.
That's actually what I'm gonna call it. Dan, where are you?
Lost in Arabia, or things don't go to plan. I don't know.
Because that was the title of my first flight sim video.
Oh yeah.
Pretty much.
You copied it.
Yeah, I did massively. But Dan, where are you?
Bro, I can't see you. Like air traffic, you're not on the list. Oh yeah, you are on the list. Why are you parking at this gate, you idiot?
Cause why not?
You've gone past me.
Well, I didn't see you, so come to me.
In this frame, right? Yeah, dream on.
No, come on. Come
no.
On, Dan. For me.
No. I don't give a shit. I'm getting 4 frames per second. My engines are turned off. I'm gonna turn off the rest of the aircraft.
Oh, come on, please.
No.